Welcome back to the channel, your boy CPT the farmer. We big, what a intro, guys! What a intro. Okay, guys, today we're going to be learning on what I feed my plants, my spinach, aka Swiss chard. I'm going to show you how I do my DIY moringa juice. This plant here is 2 weeks ago, then this is today, how they look after giving them moringa juice that I'm going to be showing you how to do it with a moringa leaf and recipe. Let me get into it. All right, we need like moringa leaves. This is some moringa branches and leaves here. I make them half wet and half dry. I harvest the moringa branches I leave them to sit for a week before I can start to do my fertilizer. So I add some moringa in the bucket, then from there, let me show you the leaves, how they look first. This is how they look, half dry, half wet. As you know, guys, moringa is one of the best plant out there with so many benefits in it. So we have moringa and this plant that has so many benefits. I won't be mentioning and talking about this plant. If you know, you know. So I'm removing this one because of it's a male. If you know, you know. I won't talk about that also. I also add it in my juice and some leaves that I don't want. When I prune some of my plants, I add those leaves in there. This plant and moringa are way too powerful. As you know, the benefits are out there. I can't even tell you all of them. I don't even know most of them, but what I can tell you is that this juice is gonna work. So since we're going to be feeding the spinach, we can also make our juice a little bit, add some spinach leaves also, the one that doesn't seem to be going to grow, the one that doesn't show life, the smaller one. I harvest them and add in my juice. So from there, I'm gonna like add water and keep that juice for the next 3 weeks before I use it. So yes, guys, we can just continue to watch the rest of the video on how I make my juice. In this water tank of mine, I make sure that it's where I store my rainwater. I harvest rainwater, so I store it in that tank. So even this fertilizer is working nice when you're using rainwater. As you can see, I have some spinach leaves, I have moringa, and I have also ganja, weed, marijuana. I don't want to talk about that one so much. So yes, this is the recipe, guys. I'm gonna add water and leave this thing for the next 3 weeks. Then from there, I'm gonna come and take what I take and dilute it. I will show you how I use this thing. So this is how it looks under this water. In every 2 days, I come and mix it and shake it a little bit. Yeah, then I'm gonna keep it there for the next 3 weeks, guys, so that it can ferment and do whatever it does. You know, with me, guys, I don't know much to tell you the science behind what I have in here, what nutrients, what minerals they're gonna have, the benefits, what I don't know. All I can say is that the thing is working. It's a juice that I've been using, and as you can see, my plants are shining because of it. I don't use anything else besides this thing, and my soil is also good. It's got some chicken manure, some compost, and some lime, some bone meal, so it's fine. Okay, the one that I have in the bottle there, this one is the one I did last week. So this is how I use it. I mix it in here and then give it to my plants one by one. One by one. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. Guys, don't forget to do those good stuff, like, subscribe, share, comment. Don't ask me complicated question on science, because if I don't know much, guys, I copy what people do and I improve and I do my thing, my trial and my error, and it's working and it's not working. So don't ask me complicated question, guys. I ain't gonna answer. Let me begin. Your boy CPT the farmer. So now I come and irrigate this thing at least more than 3 times a week. I will come and do like this with this fertilizer. So as you see, my spinach right now, they look like they are in shock or transplant shock. I don't know if it's because of the weather. It's way, way hot now. During in the morning and in the evening, they get to be okay. Just a temporary thing, guys.